A catastrophic earthquake strikes Turkey and Syria, leaving behind a trail of destruction and chaos. But, as the world comes together to provide relief to those in need, a new tool emerges as a lifesaver: mapping technology and satellite imagery. Thanks to cutting-edge technologies like artificial intelligence, geographic information system, GIS, and satellite imagery, a live web map is now providing an overview of the structures that were damaged by the quake. These satellite images are not only providing a detailed study of the topography but also helping in identifying the buildings that have been damaged. With this information, relief teams are rushing to the affected areas for immediate support. The United Nations Satellite Center has activated its emergency mapping service to assist in the relief operations. Turkey, located in the seismic zone on the Anatolian tectonic plate, is constantly monitored by scientists due to its high seismic activity. The earthquake was the result of the movement of the East Anatolian fault line, placed in the southeast of the country. The epicenter of the earthquake was along the southern border of Turkey, and tremors were felt across a wide region including Cyprus, Lebanon, and Egypt. In times of crisis, technology and innovation play a crucial role in providing support and aid to those in need. Mapping technology and satellite imagery are the heroes in this story of tragedy, hope, and resilience. If you like this video, please subscribe and follow us for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.